What is up? Back again with another video.
This one has to do with relationship revival and team building.
Here's our apartment. Okay. It's probably a little bit messy right now. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, there's some stuff that needs to go back to the original places.
Things are kind of like this. Like, this is our living room with this nice big window. It's kind of like this right now because our ceiling is getting redone.
We got that rent reduced.
The ceiling is like leaking water.
If y'all want money taken off y'all rent, get a bucket of water.
That is absolutely not what we did.
Prove that we did.
We didn't do that. It had a hole. The guy came and poked the hole himself. We're kind of like, I wouldn't say remodeling, but reviving. Oh, when Delonte was in school, he was using
the best table ever.
This black table, which like has a whole bunch of stuff on it. And for a while I was using it. You can definitely see my desk stuff. But it's not working for me because this microwave here, the deep fryer is here. It's in the kitchen. The walkway is here. It's just not working. And there's not enough sunlight coming in.
A 3.7 table.
So, guys, we're gonna start with the living room first. We're not gonna put everything back in this place. Our task today is we're gonna see how well Delonte can put together a desk.
We're not gonna do it together.
Did you think this was team building?
Yeah. No, babe. This window, light. We need the light.
Here's the directions.
Here goes nuts and bolts. This is probably the top shelf.
Delonte doesn't like styrofoam. Bro. Like this stuff right here.
Oh, man.
He doesn't like that stuff.
That and cardboard. Oh, bro, chill.
You'll be fine.
I'll take it out first.
Put it on the box. Other stuff in
here. Babe, chill. Can you put it in the kitchen?
The color I got was white because our TV stand is white. Well, our theme in this apartment is like gray, white, and black. I like neutral colors.
So you guys.
This is directions. Or about a podcast. Before you begin, check for damage or missing parts. Call 1-800-440-0680 to order missing supplies.
Is it a hammer?
Missing?
So we need a hammer. Oh, we got a hammer.
Do we?
We got a flathead screwdriver. All we don't have is a drill.
We need a drill?
We want to call Adam.
Let's call Adam.
Hey, what's up, Dante?
Hey, how you doing?
Not too bad. Yourself?
Pretty good. I just have a quick question.
Yeah.
Can I borrow one of your drills for like 30 minutes? Alright. Are you at your house?
Yeah, just got home.
Alright. I can probably be over there in like, what you think? 10 minutes, 15?
Yeah, 15.
See you soon.
Alright guys, let's go pick up the drill from Adam. Why would you do that by my head? I felt all the air.
We got a full battery. Boom! 4 bars. Catch that. And we got the light, so you can't miss.
Let's yeah, but he definitely almost drilled my freaking head. So we're back at the house.
First, we recommend you protect your work surface during assembly to prevent scratching or damaging the tabletop wood towards ECT. Ladies and gentlemen, you never screw in one side completely without going back and forth with it. The reason why is because if you tighten this one all the way down, this one won't go in straight. So you gotta go both in at the same time. It's like a relationship. Y'all gotta be in the same path. One of y'all go first. I mean, y'all can go together too. Usually one person grows a little faster than the other. Then you bring your partner with you when you glow. You know what I mean? This one's me because I go first. But Mook is here. I'm the brighter screw.
Are you having fun?
Actually, I am.
We were struggling for a little bit trying to figure out.
She was struggling.
No, I was not. I had to put you in the back seat because I needed to drive. Oh! Dried them screws in there. Mm-hmm.
Now we were struggling for lights. I said, baby, turn off the camera.
It's coming along quite well. I'll show you guys the finished product. Get that camera on my face.
You're so bad. What'd you do?
It's because you're not helping me.
I was helping you.
You're just laughing at me.
Why did I laugh at you?
Because I have to punch the thing.
What is it?
Put the camera on my face.
Yo, this girl gonna punch the shelf and then get mad at me because I start laughing. Look at that face.
Come on, I want to sit on my desk. We've got to paint tonight.
Is that an attitude?
Do you want to see an attitude? I can give you one. Ooh. We're almost done, guys. I know I had an attitude a little bit earlier because I actually punched the shell and he was just laughing at me and I don't like that. So we got the drill for no reason?
I think so, okay.
Actually, you used it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Guys, it's coming together.
I just kind of wish it was a little wider.
Why?
I mean, it's Bible. I guess it's not bad.
You're not sitting at my desk. You like your black table over there. That's what you're gonna use.
When you're asleep, I'm gonna be out here.
No, you're not gonna be on the desk. As we're in the store, you better use this desk every single day. Oh, I will. And guess who won't be using this desk? Raise your hand over here.
You're gonna be snoring.
Raise your hand.
When you're snoring, you don't know
what. Raise your hand.
When you be sleep snoring, you don't know
what. Raise your hand. Raise it. Ooh, I'm calling your mama. I'm going crazy, you guys. Somebody come pick me up. Please, please, let it breathe. Is it almost done?
I think, yeah.
I see you, Shelly. This guy has still not put my desk together. Hey, why are you taking mine off?
Because you're gonna go down straight.
Bro, I literally just put it in. Why are you taking it off?
Did you tighten it up?
No, it was our... Oh, Jesus. Do you guys see what I have to go through? I literally just told you, like, I already put mine in. You don't have to take it out. Because then it's gonna make it double the work. It doesn't have to go in straight. Just say you did it wrong and let me help you.
All right, just tighten it around. I didn't do it wrong, but...
Yes, you did.
I just know you like to be in charge of everything. So, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh, babe, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Who doesn't call you bossy? Name one person.
Me. I'm a person. I'm not bossy. It's just... If you know how to do something right, let somebody who knows what they're doing do it instead of you wasting our time.
All right, well, let me see you
do it. I'm just kidding. Guys, we were 99% there, and I'm like, oh, we're done, and we messed up. Would you like to tell them?
So, Mookie.
And, you know, I'm going to take full responsibility because I think I put that shelf there like that. Oh, what the freak?
So, y'all see the bolts? You're not supposed to be able to see the little, like, little washer bolt things?
First of all, you're not supposed to see this.
Yeah, that either.
And you're not supposed to see these bolts. Like, as you see, bolts are supposed to be on the bottom.
Yeah.
This is supposed to be in the back.
So we're gonna come creative. I think that's why they give them things, them little white, because people be messing up. That's what it probably is for, though.
Because no, I think it's to cover up the back of the thing. Where, like, if you want to cover up the inside, you see them. But let me tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna put these little stickers on the these little washers. They're not washers. They're called cams.
Cams.
They're called cams.
But it also matches this one over here. We kind of did it over here.
I messed that one up.
Yeah, I wasn't even here back then.
We were friends. I asked Alante. I was like, hey, could you come help me set up my TV stand? This guy's like, yeah, 2 weeks later, still not here. So you think I'm gonna keep waiting for a man to come do a job? No, I'm gonna step up as a woman and do the work.
I said yes, but you never gave me a date or time. She said, hey, can you help me?
You were supposed to just come over and help. You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Thank you.
I know I had a bit of an attitude towards you.
It's okay.
But it's because I still have a lot of stuff to get done tonight. Mm-hmm. Here is the process. We're dusting everything off because the sawdust that he did is literally everywhere. Like, we're gonna have to, like, re-vacuum.
Like, we look and you, like, professional.
It's quite messy, but you guys will see the aftermath once.
Shout out Dusty, this controller.
Like, look at the comparison.
A normal controller versus the Dusty.
Like, you can't even see the.
Like, can't
even see the. Can't even see the buttons. The guy has to come and sand again and then paint. So I'm gonna have him do that.
At this point, though, it's almost time for us to eat because we haven't ate since about 2 o'clock today.
I'm not gonna eat tonight because I'm actually not hungry.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna get to my painting, get that done, because I think I'm really gonna wake up early tomorrow.
Babe, not to expose you, but I gotta expose you. Tell him what you did this morning.
I woke up and I went to class.
What did you waste?
Okay, if you guys don't like eating something, are you still gonna eat it?
Yeah, that's hard-earned money, bro.
I'm not going to eat something I don't like, especially if it's making me feel like nauseous and that I have to puke.
That's what you got, bougie.
I don't know why the shirt is still hanging here. It definitely was drying from like 2 weeks ago. From 2 weeks ago laundry.
It's a black mistletoe.
Do it again. Why are you like this? I will show you guys an update tomorrow once, like, everything's finished. Tonight, we're gonna just close it out, and we're gonna pick back up tomorrow. Say goodnight to them, love.
Goodnight, all you good people.
Goodnight, guys. Woo-hoo. Well, they're finishing the ceiling and stuff. So everything kind of, like, drapered up and whatnot. I'm gonna show you guys on the inside.